Hello everyone, a very good evening. Am I audible? Am I audible to everyone? Can some people just confirm that? Sorry for the delayed start. A very good evening. Just got carried away with number of questions here. Yes, very good evening. Very good evening. Again, I've tried to collect and yeah, the latest 2 month, you know, will have generally be expected to have more weightage. So I thought, you know, let me not leave anything. Yes, audible perfectly. Yeah, no issues. I shouldn't be visible. The slides should be visible. Yeah, perfect. So let's get started. You know the drill already. Yeah, let's get started then. September, October, very important. I have a lot of questions for you today. It will be almost 500, I guess. Yeah, let's get started with the first. Chalo, focus on the questions now and then we will talk, okay? Start giving the answers. Very good. The goalkeeper award. He was criticized why Bill and Melinda is getting into the politics, etc. But yeah, still, I think that was deserved. Price, I will say, yeah, not big fan of the government, but yes, the Swachhta Abhiyan should get all the credit that is due there, and hence he got that. Of course, Central Bank of India and ECL Finance have got into this agreement for priority sector lending in MSMEs, right? Coconut Day, 2nd of September. Hyderabad is the place where the Aqua Aquaria India event was held. Andhra Pradesh is the place. We read it yesterday also in the class, right? The longest electrified rail tunnel, Cherlopalli and Rapuro, is located in Andhra Pradesh. Reliance Power and Japanese energy major JERA has come together and they will be setting up this 750 megawatt gas plant in Dhaka. Tinsukia Junction is the 4,000th railway station which got the Wi-Fi. Who will tell me what is the 5,000th one? Jinson Johnson, I have put him specifically here, was Asian gold winner and he has also done on the international where US guys are also running there also. So you can expect, maybe I'm hopeful of him getting some medal in the Tokyo 2020. Let's hope. Yeah, he's an athlete. Samudrayan is the one which is the India's ambitious deep sea submersible vehicle project which will be able to do the deep dive by 21-22. And IDBI is the bank which was rescued by LIC. I hope you all know that 51% maximum limit, a lot of rules, regulation, etc. change. Finally, LIC was made to take the burden. Now these they have over 9,000 crores of funding, of which 51% will be by LIC and 49% I think will be Government of India, which comes to 4557. Yeah. Okay, try these. Midnapur is the 5,000. Wonderful. Yeah. Yeah, yesterday I think some of you were mentioning Apache also is, yeah, there. You already knew the answer. You were discussing all this from the month which was supposed to come later. Okay, try these 10 now. Good, a lot of answers. Yes, the Boeing company, the AS-64 Apache. Yeah, Nuakhai is harvest festival of Odisha. Yeah, World Bank Group and UP government will be doing this pro-poor tourism. That's 57 million worth of your tourist spot will be developed. Yeah, in and around Agra and Braj Mathura region. The funding will be in 70-30 ratio. Bhupendra Kumar Modi, now he is another Modi, wants to do something for JNK. He wants to create this fund of 100 billion. That is what he is trying to, you know, overseas citizen of India to come together, pull up a fund and then invest in business in JNK. 22 million. We have increased it from 20 million last time to 22 million this year as global fund for AIDS, tuberculosis, malaria. Yeah, and we, I think we are taking a lot of it already. We pull in and then we, I think, get more than that. Which country has unveiled a jet propelled drone named Kian? That's your Iran. Yeah, it has prepared itself to engage into war with the Saudis or say US, yeah, at least to give a reasonable threat. Sevapuri in Varanasi, that's the place where the fifth generation virtual reality based advanced driver training simulator center was launched. Sri Mata Vaishno Devi is the best Swachh iconic place. It, the same place which we read yesterday will also have its own internal disaster response team. Ayushman Bharat, Mahatma Gandhi, Rajasthan Swasth Bima Yojana, that's in Rajasthan, yeah. Now, Nadu Bhagam Chandan. So what is more important I hear is the Nehru Trophy. What is the coveted Nehru Trophy, which is an Alapuzha Lake, Kerala. So you should know if they tell you what is Punamada Lake, where is Alapuzha, yeah, Lake. So where are all these places, what happens there, that's the Nehru Trophy. Nadu Bhagam Chandan, they were the winner team, right? Try these. I don't think here there is any problem here. Yeah, the stream quality says good, so I don't think, just refresh. I think there is a problem here in this slide, some of you are mentioning. Let me just check, I think. No, this is, I think, yeah, there is some problem here. Some of you are mentioning this is the answer for something else. Yeah, I think some of you are mentioning it's Chennai. I think that should be correct. I'll just edit it in the uploaded PPT. Yeah, kindly do these. Okay, here are your answers. Penalty waiver, that 4,750, of course, because of the election issue also. 44th South Asian Summit on Achieving Sustainable Development Goal, Mali, Maldives. Mount Leo Pargil is located in Himachal, yeah, and difficult to climb, yes. An MOU between State Insurance Corporation and SBI to provide e-payment services directly to bank accounts of all ESIC beneficiaries. Nirmala Sitaraman was the one who led it and she immediately banned these cigarettes. Yeah, so that before it catches up and they'll start losing revenue from the tobacco sales. So they just nipped it in the bud. Okay, a patient from Japan became the first in the world to receive corneal transplant made from induced pluripotent stem cells. So stem cell, we know, the future, it could be generated. That's the basic generation cell from which all the parts essentially develop. So if you have those stem cell, you can, you know, develop it into heart, maybe kidney. That's what I understand. Maybe biologically it's more complex, but yes, someone got that corneal transplant from that. Which company has become the first Indian original equipment maker to meet Bharat Stage 6 requirement? That Ashok Leyland. India's rank in World Travel and Tourism Competitive Index by World Economic Forum is 34. What is the rank of New Delhi according to Intelligence Unit? It's 118 out of 40. Vienna is the, you know, most livable city. Finally, Delhi is the place where you have that Jai Bhim Mukhya Mantri Yojana. Yeah, so let's try and try these questions now. Yeah, let me just okay, here are your answers. UP State Police has launched the C Plan smartphone application. IIT Delhi is one who is setting the shared science technology infrastructure facility named Sophisticated Analytical and Technical Help Institute called SATHI. Just remember that. That's Department of Science and Technology in IIT Delhi. Transgender Rani Kumari became the first 5-star cab driver for Uber. Yeah, wonderful initiative, I will say. For you know, they are also looking out other than begging on the street light, they are finally finding a way to earn a living. Rashid Khan, youngest ever captain. Wipro has backed 7-year contract worth 300 million from ICICI Bank, ECL Finance, subsidiary of Edelweiss, and SBI has signed a co-origination agreement to increase the access for credit of micro, small, medium enterprises. That's your State Bank. What is co-origination? So, co-origination agreement, basically the loans that you are sharing here, the profit because of the interest earned as well as the losses if it turns NPA will be shared equally, yeah, or whatever it is agreed ratio, yeah. So the responsibility is for both. Professor Mohammed Yunus, he has been conferred the Lamp of Peace Saint Francis Award by Vatican. Yes. Okay, Disaster Management Authority won the IT Excellence Award for its innovative conception in field of disaster management. That's Odisha. The International Day of Charity is observed every year on 5th of September. Which countries emerge as the largest source of FDI during the first quarter of current fiscal? That's Singapore. Yeah, that's where even your Netherlands was third. Yeah, check. Okay, you guys are like kind of confusing me here. Check this. Edelweiss. Yeah, who were the two guys who were talking about this Edelweiss? ECL, Nisha and Kumar Abhishek. Check, I have pasted a link for you. Okay, try these now. Okay, so India's rank in terms of total gold reserve overall is ninth if you look only the countries, because the IMF is the third most. US is of course one. So if you include IMF in the list, then India goes down to 10th. Which bank has launched DigiSmart credit card that is focused on millennial? That's Standard Chartered Bank. The fourth edition of Indian Ocean Conference was held in Maldives. Andhra Pradesh woman created a record by giving birth to twins at the age of 74. India announced US$1 billion line of credit. This created a lot of controversy when we ourselves are, you know, going every place and looking for money. Why are we giving money to Russia, right? But yeah, that's line of credit. We will be getting interest on that. Breakthrough Prize is awarded generally in three categories, also called as Oscar of Science. Member countries of WHO Southeast Asian region have resolved to eliminate the childhood killer diseases like measles and rubella by 2023. Harsimrat Kaur Badal, Honorable Minister of Food and Processing, was the one who inaugurated the Nizamabad District Mega Food Park. Yeah. Okay, 9:31. We read that even yesterday, 9:18 to 9:31. And China is the country which has rolled out nationwide digital payment system based on facial recognition. Yeah. Is that okay? Chalo. Please refresh. I don't think there is a problem with the stream here. Please refresh your screens. Vivek Nayak says Devi something, not some Devi here. We have Aisha Sheikh Rafiq, the 8th crore. Yeah, The National Nutrition Week is being celebrated from 1st to 7th September. I think yesterday we read also the entire month of September, Modiji called it to be your nutrition month. 2019 UNICEF South Asia Parliament Conference for Children was held in Colombo. CBFE has joined hand with Microsoft to build your capacity building program for high school teachers and integrate cloud power technology. NGT has directed center to prepare time-bound action plan within 2 months to protect the great Indian bustard. 918.31, that many unified payment interface transaction, the number of transaction which happened over UPI in August. Union government has cleared purchase of 6 squadron of Akash Air Defense, that's 5,000 crores. Indian Railway has been given the award for the implementation of Swachhta Action Plan 2018-19. Indian Red won the Dilip Trophy, and Atanu Chakravarthy is the one who is heading this, your infrastructure building project plan for that. That's 100 lakh crore rupees over next 5 years. Yeah, Atanu Chakravarthy hence becomes very important here. Try the next set of 5 questions. Sorry, 10 questions. Okay, let's look at the answers now. We're looking at ADB will provide 200 million to upgrade the rural road all weather standard in 34 districts of Maharashtra. 8th September is the day when you have the International Literacy Day. Kohima to Kargil, that's your commemorating the 20th year of Vijay Diwas by the Indian Air Force. 3.5 lakh crore, that is what will be used, yeah, for providing this, you know, piped water, Har Ghar Jal. You guys were talking about this yesterday. That's the slogan. The mission is Jal Jeevan. Okay, just remember from the Jal Shakti Ministry. 1200 crore is the plan of amount of money which will be infused in the public sector insurance company, National Insurance, Oriental, and United Indian Insurance. The Ladakh Marathon, the highest marathon in the world. It was the 8th event which happened, yeah, in September. Your PNB is recently, which is you know, planned to put up its 11 NP account for sale at 1234 crore. That's interesting number. Visakhapatnam is the railway station which has set up gaming zone for the kids because of the amount of time that people have to wait there. Chhattisgarh is the state which has reduced 30% price of land allocated to the industries, and the typhoon which recently made landfall on Korean Peninsula was Ling Ling. Okay, try these. क्या हो गया कुमार? ओके, वेरी गुड. Let's look at the answer. That's Anupriya Lakra. I think that's from tribal Maoist hit say district in your Odisha. Anupriya Lakra, she is an inspiration for other women there. Now, who among the following will be conferred 40th edition of prestigious Sarala Puraskar for his poetry? Charu Chibber O Charya, that's Odisha poet Pradeep Das. Recently, PM Modi addressed a plastic-free rally. That was Vijay Sankalp rally in Rohtak. Yeah, no plastic were used. Earthen pots were used. They were left in line when they left. Many people collected it for their home use. That's a wonderful way. India announced humanitarian assistance of US$1 million to the people affected by the Hurricane Dorian in the Bahamas. 69 is our latest sample registration survey. Yeah, our life as per the SRS, our overall life expectancy. Mumbai has topped the insight on co-living and Asia Pacific perspective, right? Whereas overall Beijing is number one. India's first ever helicopter summit happened in Dehradun. Cricketer Amol Madhum has become the coach batting coach for South Africa because of the dismal performance in the World Cup. They have changed their coach. Prime Minister Narendra Modi announced India will raise its target from degraded land from 21 million hectares to 26. 130 billion is the amount to tackle with all the security threats that the country will be facing over the next 5 to 7 years. Try these. Okay, here we go. Your national conference on farmer crop residue management happened, but yeah, really nothing came out of it, it seems. Which municipal corporation had made defacing on roadside trees an offense? Chennai, that's where the most environmental related crime has happened, supposedly in Tamil Nadu. Who has inaugurated the exhibition Prakashi on the finest trends in contemporary weaving? That's Union Minister of State and Cultural Tourism. I talked about this name that you should remember, Shri Prahlad Singh Patel. Geneva, Switzerland is where the committee, session on committee on the rights of person with disabilities was held. DIAS, that's Dhirubhai Ambani International School, is the only IB International Baccalaureate School to feature in the top 10. UNCTAD, recently institution which released the first ever digital economy report. Sanjay Mitra is the chairman of 3-member committee looking into asset and liabilities distribution of JNK when it is moved, broken down into two territories. World Suicide Prevention Day is observed on 10th of September. Vikram Sampath, who is the author of the book titled Savarkar, Echoes from Forgotten Past. I told you to understand the current politics, you have to understand Savarkar. Swachhta Hi Seva is the campaign on the plastic waste management, which was observed from September 11 to October 1st. Everything is in session description, Vikas, please read it. Yeah. Okay, here are answers. Recently, the Gurugram traffic police have tied up with Google Maps for dissemination of traffic related information in real time public use. There was a 3-day international conference Angan, augmenting nature by green affordable new habitat, focus on energy efficiency build. That's New Delhi. Himalaya Day, 9th of September. UP is the place, yeah, where Prime Minister Modi launched this National Animal Disease Control Program for eradicating the foot and mouth and brucellosis disease. Amlekhganj, that's the place in Nepal where your Motihari to Amlekhganj, there will be a product, petrol product pipeline. JNK is the place which eats maximum iodized salt and Tamil Nadu is the least. Gujarat is the place, first BJP ruled state to slash the penalties. Yeah, tussle between Gadkari and Modi ji's camp. So clearly Gujarat CM kind of slashed that soft signal. Which of the following state is going to launch online service for adopting cow and provide them sheds to them for goshalas? That's MP. So even Congress trying to do something to win the cow vote. Kerala is the state which is going to set up first international women trade center. Yeah. Japan is the country which has been hit by Typhoon Faxai. Rajasthan or Gujarat, Nisha, for what? Rajasthan is not even BJP hit, BJP controlled government, no? State government is Congress. Okay, here are your answers. We're talking about Noorwali Mehsood, the chief of band Tehreek-e-Taliban, Pakistan, global terrorist designated by US. A new species of pterosaur, that's a plane-sized reptile that lorded over Premilskyle, that's Cryodracon boreas. The telescope has discovered K12-18b, first planet to have water in the atmosphere, that's Hubble Space Telescope. 13,000 crore is what ONGC plans to spend on drilling the wells, almost 220 well in Assam over next 5 years. BHEL, the company which has announced 1320 megawatt IB thermal power station in Jharsuguda district. Mumbai is the place where you will have this foundation stone has been laid for International Institute of Skill. Makes sense also, all the industries are there. If they're skilled, they can have industry interface and they get employed. Which Asian country became the first to roll out plain ease, cigarette packaging? That's Thailand. Abu Dhabi, that's in UAE, where the World Energy Congress was held. Sri Lanka is the place where Pulathesi Express, a Make in India train, was flagged off. Sahibganj became the second riverine multimodal terminal. First was Varanasi. Okay, try these. Okay, here are your answers. IIT Roper is the first rank along with ISC Bangalore, which has recently released Time Higher Education. Haryana is the state government which has launched two insurance scheme, Mukhyamantri Vyapari Sammukh Niji Durghatana Bima Yojana and Mukhyamantri Vyapari Kshati Purti Bima Yojana. Your Gujarat leads the LEADS Index. Yeah, World Bank is the institution which will provide 3,000 crore assistance to finance mini and mega food park across the country. Hima Das has been roped in by PepsiCo as brand ambassador for sports drink Gatorade. Visakhapatnam was the annual Indo-Lanka Maritime Fleet Exercise SLEANEX held. Google is the one which has agreed to settle paying 965 million euros to end a tax dispute in France. Union Minister for Tribal Affairs, Sri Arjun Munda, launched the biggest tribal movement to promote tribal enterprise through Bambunomics. Israel Space IL, that's the one who will exchange note with ISRO there. Robotic lunar lander also, kind of crash landed there. So they will see, what went wrong there. Uttarakhand is the place where, Mukhyamantri Dal Poshit Yojana was there. Let's try the next. Okay, here are your answers. Cricketer, cricket legend Kapil Dev is the first chancellor of Haryana Sports University at Rai in Sonipat, Haryana. This also becomes important. Yeah, Thomas Piketty, famed author and an economist, capital and ideology. He wants to remove all the billionaires, how the wealth distribution, etc., can take place. How can capitalism work? That's his idea. 14 September is the Hindi Divas. SLEANEX is your India Sri Lanka bilateral maritime exercise. That was the seventh. Government is setting up 118 new community radio station in various part of the country, including left wing extremists. That's the most hit areas. Yeah, Northeast and Jammu Kashmir region. Country which has launched the largest solar farm in South Asia, that's Vietnam. Which cricket team has won under 19 cricket title in Colombo? That was India. Rajasthan, where Jan Suchna portal has been brought in for bringing in transparency. Dikshi Hydroelectricity Project is the one which is located in the state of Arunachal Pradesh. Indian Institute of Science and IT major Wipro have joined hand to create driverless car for Indian condition with targeted rollout date of March 2020. Try these. Abdul, I've just put it. Read the entire part. Yeah, that's not a problem. Because first they were asking only the name. Then they started asking where it was held. You never know. Now they will start you asking. If they ask, what will you do? Okay, here are your answers. Samsung is the one which is brought in this, the Good Vibes and Rolimo for deaf and blind. Ranveer Singh becomes the brand ambassador of JBL globally. Engineers Day is on 15 September, Vishweshwaraya. Yeah, G's birthday. 15 September is the International Day of Democracy. It's celebrated again. Yeah, Malaysia is, the joint naval exercise, that Samudra Lakshmana, that's between India and Malaysia. The Neer Mahal Jal Utsav, yeah, it's in Tripura. We read yesterday that Kharchi festival also, right? Bangkok is the place where ASEAN India Economic Minister meeting, 7th East Asia Economic Minister Summit was held. Eritrea is the country, according to list compiled by Committee to Protect Journalists, most censored, even above North Korea. So that's some achievement. Yeah, what is the India's rank in global incidence of deadly mosquito-borne diseases? We are like number 4, the other 3 are the African countries. Pankaj Advani has won the IBSF World Billiards Championship in Mandalay, Myanmar. Let's do these. What we are doing now is for September? Abdul Hasi will be uploaded after the session here. Relax, first concentrate here. Okay. Which state government is planning to set up time bank? That's something to do where curriculum, that happiness curriculum, that's in Madhya Pradesh. Usha Khanna has been awarded the Maharashtra government Lata Mangeshkar Award. Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina of Bangladesh, she has got Dr. Kalam's Smriti Excellence Award, and I think she also got that vaccine award. Union Minister Resource Development, Sri Ramesh Pokhriyal, has come up with this. Leadership for Academic Program, remember, for your RBI, just look at these two schemes, LEAP and ARPIT, yeah, an annual refresher program in teaching. Both are important under Pradhan Mantri Madan Mohan Malviya, National Mission on Teachers and Teaching, that's P 3 times M 1 times N M T T. Yeah, so that's LEAP and ARPIT, you should remember. Filmmaker Anurag Kashyap's cult film Gang of Wasseypur has the only film from the Indian films which made it to the Guardian list of 100 best film of 21st century. Central government will give 8,500 crore, yeah, worth of Export Credit Guarantee Corporation. So people who are exporting, when they need money, yeah, to take care of their working capital, that is the use of this. Tokyo is the safest city as per the Economic Intelligence Unit Safe Cities Index. In a recent decision, RBI has cut the risk weight to 100% from 125. That means if you're doing the risk weight, this is for consumer lending. Yeah, I think I should have mentioned that, the consumer lending, so that now you do not have to have, say, instead of having that 125 capital, you'll have only 100 capital to keep, yeah, as a percentage of what you are loaning out, so you are able to loan out more. That's the idea. RBI has increased loan exposure limit of bank to a single NFC from 15 to 20% because of the NBFC's condition, there is liquidity crunch. So yes, if there is a reliable NBFCs, you can give them some more money. Who has won the 2019 FIFA Basketball World Cup title? That's Spain. Try these. Good. Lot of correct answers I am seeing. That 1100, yeah, that's your Jairam Thakur, as Himachal Pradesh Chief Minister has put this up, Mukhyamantri Seva Sankalp helpline there. IPS officer Chhaya Sharma of the Nirbhaya case, yeah, she has been honored by the Game Changer Award for redefining the role of police, female police officers. Open book, open mind, that was the theme of the Sharjah International Book Fair. It was also named for the year, it was the Book City, right? The Birhan Mumbai Municipal Corporation, I always thought it was Bombay Municipal Corporation, but yeah, that has declared cash prize ranging from 10 lakh to 1 crore to encourage waste management. Astra is the missile, air-to-air missile, which was test fired from Sukhoi Su-30. Jaldoot in Pune, that's what Prakash Javedkar has flagged off to spread the message of water conservation. Indian Institute of Science in Bangalore, yeah, will be responsible now for National Center. Yeah, inaugurated the National Center of Clean Coal Technology. We know that coal is something which we'll have to depend upon even when the renewable come to meet the energy demand. We are much less than the even global average. So clean coal will be the future. Kolkata, where was the first Indian National Antimicrobial Resistance Hub set? We know because of the misuse of the your antibacterial drugs, etc., it is taking place, the antimicrobial resistance, etc., to take care of it. This hub was created. Which state has signed an MOU with Maldives to strengthen cancer care? That's Kerala again, finally. Which Bangladesh government has proposed to set up a monument in Tripura in memory of the martyrs of 1971 Bangladesh Liberation War? No problem, Nisha. Whatever you can answer, that's enough, no problem. Yeah, EPF 8.65, all of you are answering that. Microfinance Institution Network and Sadhan, the RBI recognized self-regulatory organization and its association for microfinance industry, along with FIDC, have jointly released the code for responsible lending. Yeah, who is the guy? Yesterday we read, you remember? We tried to remember his name also. Nambiar, Nam Yaad Rahega, yeah. The private and public sector bank in India has reported an aggregate saving of 39.72 lakh crores, right? Saurabh Verma is the one who has won Yonex Sunrise Vietnam Open. Lakshya Sen has won the Yonex Belgian Open. Visa, the global leader in the payment technology, and BillDesk, leader in Indian payment, have rolled out SI, standing instruction for the recurring payment. New Delhi is where the 5th International Ramayana Festival will be held. International Conference on Sustainability Education, that's where the Asia's first environment school was launched. So it was, I think, just proposed. It was a conference where this topic was raised because of the declining condition of our environment, so that students become aware of it. First central police universities will be set up off Jamuna Express, that's in Greater Noida. I think some of you were answering Hyderabad, but if I remember correctly, it's Greater Noida only. Your EPFO, it's 8.65, and Gujarat, sorry, your global IT major IBM will be, say, collaborating with the Director General of Training Division of Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. That's for nationwide train the trainer in basic artificial intelligence skills. Yes, Renu, of course you can watch it. Try these. Yes, Lotus Tower, Sri Lanka, Bharosa, Airtel. Yeah, a lot of correct answers already. So we're talking about the 3-year lock-in period, which was there for all the non-resident and infrastructure that's been taken off to encourage more funding there. Delhi Lieutenant Anil Baijal, he is the one who launched this Tatpar app. Sri Lanka is the place where the tallest South Asian tower, that's 50 meter tall, funded by China, of course. Name the short movie which the financial assistance from Prasar Bharati has been nominated for Oscar, that Moti Bhagya. National award winner director had made this. Which payment bank has launched the Bharosa saving account? That's Airtel Payment Bank. 17.5 million is the strong diaspora that we Indians have. That's according to the International Migrant Report. Yeah. A smiling panda and walking Chinese lanterns will be the mascot of 2020 Winter Olympic and Paralympics in Beijing. Razi won the Best Film Award. I think Best Story was Andhadhun. Best Actor was, I think, if I remember correctly, for Padmavat and Ranveer Singh, right? Deocha Pachmi, your Diwan Ganj and Harsinha coal block. That's the world's second largest coal block. That is there in West Bengal, right? World Bamboo Day is observed on 18th September. Yeah. Try these. Okay, here is it. Defense Minister targeted to achieve 26. Some of you are saying 100. Some of you are saying 30. This is what came in newspaper. Of course, I don't think it's really that important for exact number. Yes, but we are looking at defense industry also contributing to that aim of 5 trillion economy. India and US, the 15th edition of Yudh Abhyas. UAE is the leading country in India's mutual fund under non-resident investment. Huge money has come in. Yeah. Union Human Resource Development Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal has come up with this WAVE Summit. Yeah, that's Waste Management Accelerator for Aspiring Women Entrepreneurs. It's basically a module, a learning module, wherein you learn about it and then they're expected after learning to use this learning into the waste management and also generate some money out of it. Under Poshan Mah, the government is giving special attention to 250 districts which are really doing very poorly. Secunderabad Junction has got the platinum rating by Indian Green Building Council. According to WHO UNICEF Joint Monitoring Program, a practice of open defecation has gone down by 47%. That's huge, and it's third party report. Interesting. Government of Maharashtra decided to set up this Swachh Bharat World University in Wardha. Tell me, where is Wardha? Which state has decided to declare 2020 as artificial intelligence year? That's Telangana. A lot of engineers come from there. Yeah. And then this is really doing well as state and pioneer in a lot of technological thing. Which state union territory approved government proposal of paying CBSE fee for class 10, 12? Delhi. Of course, some politics involved, but a good move after all for these students. Wardha near Nagpur in Maharashtra. That's good. Chalo, try these. Okay, good. Google Research India, the name, it will be set up in the Bangalore. That's your lab focus on AI. Google has joined hand with BSNL to bring public Wi-Fi to villages in Gujarat, Bihar, Maharashtra. Chang Thang was the name of the exercise which is concluded recently, right? Digital Payment Abhiyan. Here is the one NASSCOM Data Security Council said in collaboration with IT Ministry. This was the nationwide awareness campaign, Digital Payment Abhiyan. That's PMMVY, that's Pradhan Mantri Matru Vandana Yojana, almost 1 crore beneficiary now. National Water Museum, again from the Jal Shakti Mantrale, to show the importance of water and how it is depleting and what problems we can have. That's why we need this water museum. Under the new announcement, Finance Ministry said 15% tax will be paid by the new domestic company incorporated, again to encourage investment fresh after 2019, making fresh investment in manufacturing and commence their pro your production within next 4 years. Geneva, Switzerland, that's the place where IAEA, International Atomic Energy General Conference, was held. CETMEX, yeah, who are the countries involved? That happened in Port Blair. Can someone tell me? Let's look at this. Indian suit, ISB, has secured the 7th position globally in the Forbes Best Business School 2019 ranking. Yeah, CETMEX, what are the countries involved? That's Singapore, India, and Thailand. Okay, chalo, try these. Arun ji, essay topic for descriptive IP. We will do some session before that. Yeah, what we are doing revision for RBI preliminarily. We'll do some session on your IBPS PO mains. We'll definitely take it up. Don't worry. Yeah, and for now, if you want to get started, watch that banking merger video that I had talked about, and just look at. I think I gave you some 16 topics there. You can start writing on that. Okay, here are your answers now. Karlo Sambhav, this is very interesting. This is which packaging waste management entity has developed by PACE or Packing Action for Clean Environment and Industry body that counts over 30 companies. So this is the campaign, sorry, that's your Karlo Sambhav. That's what they are doing. So what they are trying to do is kind all the industries which are generating this plastic waste, they have come together and trying to solve that end-to-end plastic waste management, a noble initiative, I will say. Of course, because of the pressure, but yes, good anyways. Which state is going to host the Varna Pakit 2019 for transgender? That's again Kerala. Amazon CEO Jeff Bezos has announced this climate pledge to make company carbon neutral by 2040. That's again good. Recently honored with Magnificent Performing Art Award at the annual 21st Century Icon Award in London, that's Sonu Nigam. International Day of Peace is 21st September. Your RBI has increased, enhanced the loan sanction limit for priority sector lending, I think from 20 to 40 crores now. Yeah, that much amount you can give to per borrower now. TSENTR29 was held in Russia. It's generally they have called in all your Central Asian countries, even India, China, and Pakistan. All of them were involved to show the might of the Asian countries also to the West. At the same time, the main aim is to how the joint forces can combat terrorism. What amount a day to the bank if bank fails to resolve the failed transaction issues? Yeah, within the stimulated time, it'll be 100 rupees per day. 92nd Academy Award, that's the Oscar. Gully Boy has made the entry. Which institute has topped among QS graduate employability ranking? That's IIT Bombay. Try these. Okay, here are your answers. State Commendation Award under the Pearls category, Karnataka has done reasonably well over the last 3-4 years. Which state tourism department has three prestigious pass has won the three Pacific Asia Travel Pata Gold Award? That's Kerala again. launched the champion campaign to fight dengue. That's Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, happened in Delhi. Amit Shah launched 3 e-centric services for Chandigarh Police. World Alzheimer Day, serious problem in the old age, that's 21st September. Game of Thrones surprisingly won the Emmy Awards 2019 for Outstanding Drama Series. Your recently, Max Bupa has announced this bank assurance corporate agency agreement with the Indian Bank. Cricketer Rohit Sharma has launched Rohit for Rhinos campaign in partnership with WWF India and Animal Planet. CBDT has set up a national e-assessment center for assessing tax return without any personal contact between official and taxpayer, so they will not harass. 22nd, say September, is the World Rhino Day. Try these. Ajay, if I remember correctly, so I think within 5 days they give you to return. After 5 days, I think it takes 100 days you will be supposed to pay. Banks will be supposed to pay. Yes, good. Again, Rose Day. That's 22nd September. Baroda Kisan is the digital platform launched by Bank of Baroda for agriculture. India's IMPS has won the best real-time payment service award. MP's state, which is going to appoint film star Govinda as the brand ambassador to promote state's tradition and tourist places. Shondol dance, it's from Ladakh. Bank of Maharashtra again has this co-origination. I already talked about it, what it is, sharing of the profit and loss. Paisalo Digital, Bharti Airtel, yeah, has tied up with Bharti AXA Life Insurance to offer prepaid plan with insurance protection cover for its customer. Ravish Kumar has got that Gauri Lankesh Memorial. That's the first prize. Argentina's Leon Messi has won the Male FIFA Player 2019 award. And 23rd December, September is the day of the anniversary of Ayushman Bharat, which was launched. Yes, Raman Magsaysay Award also was given to Ravish Kumar. Yeah, after Raman Magsaysay, I think he got this. Whatever static is there in the current, only that is required. Yeah. Okay, let's look at the answer. Sign Language Day is observed on 23rd September. Union Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad inaugurated Bihar's first all-woman post office. That's in Patna. UK travel agent Thomas Cook has gone bankrupt. Yeah, so in fact, almost 150,000 people from across the world were brought in at the expense of the UK government back home. How many National Centre of Excellence of Ministry of Sport wants to set up for the athlete between 24 to 28 Olympics? That's 20. 12 million is the grant announced by India for high impact development project for Pacific Island Developing State, PSIDS. Amitabh Bachchan is the one who has been nominated for Dada Saab Phalke Award this year. Neha J. Hirandani is the one who wrote this book, Girl Power Woman, Indian Woman Who Broke the Rules. Yeah, all inspiring story of the ladies who fought against the culture, tradition and time. Vishakhapatnam and Kakinada is the place where your tiger trim will be conducted. Infosys is the company which has ranked 3rd in the world in the list of world services regarded companies compiled by Forbes. Punjab and Maharashtra Cooperative Bank was in news for a long time. RBI has imposed a lot of restriction on it, yeah, because of the irregularities found there. Yeah, good. Again, a lot of correct answer. 5 year has completed MOM, that's Mars Orbiter Mission, CHESS, Humpy, Konaru. Yeah, she was in news long time back, but now she is again doing well. J&K is a state which has offered maximum gold card under Ayushman Bharat, Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. Wipro is the tech company which is developing an online platform, Numis, for the financial service industry in Brazil. 150 million is a line of credit to the Caribbean community for, you know, fighting this climate change, yeah, climate conservation project. Madhuri Dixit was chosen as goodwill ambassador to encourage people to vote. Vivek Debroy again comes back into the Economic Advisory Council. It was a reform, but I think all the members are the same. Andhra Pradesh, which state? That's the state which has won, you know, the Water Resource Department has won the first prize under National Water Mission 2019. Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina has won the prestigious Vaccine Hero Award in United Nations, and Professor Ayushman is that central character of the book launched by the Ayush Ministry to talk about the all the home remedies. Yes, that we have already done. I Ashish, I think you hadn't joined by then. We had already done that, yes. Kalam International Award also given to Sheikh Hasina. Yes. Okay, here are your answers. BJP MP Subramaniam Swamy, I think he really wants to show his prowess in economics and really wants to take some, I think, important economic post. Reset, regaining India's economic legacy. PV Sindhu is the new brand ambassador of payment technology company Visa. New Delhi is where TV Harega Desh Jeetega campaign was launched. Antyodaya Diwas is observed on 25th September. Now the emergency number I think has been changed to now 112. Yeah, like in US you have 911. What's your emergency? That will be now 112. What's your emergency? Japan is the space agency which has launched the world's biggest transport ship, Kono Taurus 8, and sent to ISS, International Space Station. Shefali Verma is the youngest player to debut in T20 cricket. Delhi is the state to, you know, first to implement Straight Vending Act to, again, elections are coming up. They form sizable population, anything to please them. Rupa Gurunath becomes the first woman president. Yeah, T.S. Srinivasan's daughter, very, very powerful. Bulgaria's Kristalina Georgieva becomes the new head of IMF. Yes, try these. Yes, the correct answer here is Payal Janghi. Don't get confused. Bill and Melinda Gates Award, if you see, it's not always Pradhan Mantri Modi ji. This is Changemaker Award. This girl is going around and in all the places. I think she's from Rajasthan. We're talking about the problems of child marriages, and she's doing some good work. Recently, which country has opened a you know, airport in the shape of starfish? Yeah, that's my starfish. That's Beijing, China. PNB has launched a preventive vigilance portal to facilitate its staff member to check procedural lapses and promote good practices. Airtel Payment Bank is the one which has tied up with HDFC Ergo General Insurance to launch mosquito disease protection policy at 99 rupees per annum. HDFC, which Indian company is ranked number one in brands top 75 most valuable Indian brands. UP state government has announced support of 6,000 to the victims of triple talaq till their rehabilitation. Odisha state government has unveiled a mascot named Tikki Mousi to spread awareness about child and women nutrition. Tejas Thakre, yeah, he's been accredited with this, say, find a new species of snake found in Western Ghat. Supposedly, he was responsible for it, just not to please the Thakres. Google has completed 21 year on 27 September 2019. Recently, 21 countries have signed agreement at UN to stop the spreading of fake on news online. Let's hope it happens. Yes, Ashish, that we have already covered. Okay, let's look at the answers then. Bhoj Metro after Parmar King, Raja Bhoj. Yeah, and again, I talked about this D. If this D is not there, then it's 43, right? With D, this is 44. I had already explained it yesterday also. US is number one. That's world digital competitiveness ranking is different from world competitive ranking. So don't confuse there. Amazon has partnered with non-governmental organization SYARC to launch industry's first pilot program to train young adults with autism and intellectual disabilities. Cochin International Airport is the best airport in terms of services it offered to passenger by Airport Council International. Which insurance? That's PNB MetLife has tied up with Religare Health Insurance to offer product that would cover health, death, and illness. Infosys is the IT major received UN Global Climate Change Award in the Climate Neutral Now category. Andhra Pradesh has won the Best State Award for overall growth in tourism. 27 September is the World Tourism Day. Raebareli is the place where a pilot project for ushering Industry 4 in the country is launched by implementation of modern coach factory. India is the place where it was the host for the World Tourism Day, and the theme was Tourism and Job, a Better Future for All. Okay, Project Netra will be the one which will give the early warning system in space to detect debris and other hazard to Indian satellites by ISRO. Very similar to that Trinetra for railways in fog, etc. The name Netra is there. Greater Adria is the name which is thought to be the newly discovered eighth continent in the Mediterranean region. Something broke off the north of Africa and kind of went under. Recently, the Department of Drinking Water Sanitation, Ministry of Jal Shakti, Government of India launched 10-year rural sanitation strategy. INS Khandheri is the one which is, what Defense Minister Rajnath Singh has commissioned. Seconds, that's your Scorpion class attack. It was there in the news all the time. Yeah, how it will change the game. Hyderabad is the place where rural investor and startup conclave was started. Your New Delhi, where the first edition of Masquerade, Movement Against Smuggling and Counterfeit Trade was scheduled. It's a FICCI event. Bangalore Airport has initiated donation of plastic waste to build road in the airport campus. Yeah, again, a good way of recycling. Nepal Rashtra Bank, this is a very interesting question, has issued a commemorative coin to celebrate 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak Dev. That's your Nepal Rashtra Bank. I think RBI had also issued that was, I think, a couple of years back or 1 year back. Now Nepal Rashtra Bank has also issued that. That's interesting. Awarded Saraswati Samman, that's K.C. Reddy, and Farhad Basir Khan has written the book The Game of Votes: Visual Media Politics, Election and Digital Era. This should be an interesting book. Yeah, let's try these. Not sure, Ashish, why it is happening. Yeah, just manage. Okay, let's quickly look at the answers here. Where was Maitri 29 joint military exercise? That's India, Thailand, Umrui, Meghalaya. Bathukuma cultural festivals is celebrated, yeah, in the state of Telangana. Midnapur is the 5000th railway station to get Wi-Fi. India, won SAF under 18 football championship. Gujarat has launched the first emission trading in particulate matter also. Yeah, I hope you know about that PAT scheme of the government. Perform, achieve, trade, where you save some electricity and then those say carbon equivalent you can trade. Umroi is the place. Okay, this part here, this is the repetition. This means that we have come to end of September. Now we get into October. Yeah, try these. Yeah. Here we are starting October now. We're done with 300 questions already. Try these. Good. So here are your answers. Abhaneri festival, Rajasthan. Yeah, Agent Life Insurance has tied up with Paytm. Kalipuri, that's the, you know, India's most powerful woman in media, right? Kerala is the place which has stayed, you know, number one in quality of education also everywhere. Yeah, anything good. It's Kerala. SBI has the first Indian bank to have branch in Australian state of Victoria. Yeah. Assam, you know, Victoria was there in news yesterday also, if you remember that original, yeah, something listed in the site, yeah, UNESCO site. Which district administration? Yeah, that's Assam. We have already seen this launch plans for plastic campaign to remove harm of plastic from the ecosystem. 1st October 2019 is the place, date when China celebrated its 70th anniversary of founding People's Republic of China. Artis, yeah, it's the online system for filling anti-dumping application by domestic industries with aim to facilitate speedy resolution of dumping issues. 1650 kilo, that's 1650 kgs, charkha made up of plastic waste was inaugurated in Noida. And finally, on the 150th birth anniversary, Atal Innovation Mission, Niti Aayog's Atal Tinkering Lab and UNICEF, including Generation Unlimited, have launched the Gandhian Challenge. Move to the next. Yeah, did I say anything else? The Assam, yeah, that's the plastic waste campaign. Yeah, try these now. Bongaigaon, yeah, that's correct. Try these. Gaurav, just write a mail to IBPS, no? They are the deciding authority. Anything I say, how does that matter? Yeah. Write a mail, confirm from them. They are generally helpful. They'll let you know. Okay, here are your answers. 2nd October was the 115th, so 35-year difference between Gandhiji and Lal Bahadur Shastriji, and nobody even tries to remember him. President Ramnath Kovind presented Most Effective Swachhta Ambassador Award to Sachin Tendulkar nationwide. Pariyatan Parv, yeah, Pariyatan Parv was held on 2nd October. Kiladi Archaeological Site is in Tamil Nadu, yeah. 10% is the above, that's much percentage above average monsoon rain we received everywhere. You heard about those floods. Delhi, Lucknow, Tejas Express, in case of delay, you will be compensated. Jaipur is the cleanest railway station in 2019. Rajasthan became the third to ban pan masala containing magnesium carbonate, nicotine, tobacco, mineral oil and flavored supari. Amitabh Bachchan is the one who has been chosen as the ambassador for ethnic packaged food company Bikaji Food. And ITC has introduced the country's first multi-layer plastic collection and recycling initiative. Yeah, again, very interesting. It will ensure there is complete transparency from the time it is produced, yeah, taken from the consumer till it is disposed, it has been taken care of. Yeah, try these. Yeah, good. A lot of correct answers I can see already. Ecuador will be pulling out of OPEC from 1 January 2020. Haryana is a state, dry district. I think 18 out of 20, 21 districts were dry, even the remaining three, they're not, they also had scanty rainfall. Which state government? Yeah, it's nothing to do with alcohol. Okay, so that's rainfall dry. Okay, which state government inked an environment-friendly deal with cement company Dalmia Cement to help make a state plastic-free by 2022? That's Meghalaya. Uttarakhand government has launched this campaign named Urjagiri to stop power theft and saving. Yeah, Odisha is the state which has launched this Mo Sarkar program. Yes. Okay. So Atal Innovation Mission, Niti Aayog, and UNDP India has launched Youth Co-Lab, which aims at accelerating social entrepreneurship and innovation in young India. Rajasthan and Haryana, where this government has launched this Interstate Operability of Nation Card. This is most likely going to be rolled across country. Single-use plastic-based bituminous road. Who is trying to do this? This is Indian Oil Corporation. They are working on a technology. Do some projects so that take care of these waste. Prakash is the web portal which is made with view to improving the coordination between power, coal, and rail ministries to ensure coal supplies to power plant at time. Malabar 2019 was held in Japan. That's between India, Japan, and United States. Try these. Okay, good answer for World Economic Forum 33rd India Economic Summit held New Delhi. SDFC Bank has launched month-long initiative on financial and digital literacy in the state of Himachal Pradesh. First to launch policy on pneumoconiosis. That's basically particles of say dust particle or even asbestos, etc. The silicate particle gets into your lung. That's policy for that. Ben Stokes has won the Professional Cricketer Association Player of the Year award because of his wonderful performance in the World Cup recently. Which bank? ICICI has signed a pact with CSE Government Service India to extend its banking and other services to countries' rural region. Google and joined hand with NHA to collaborate and strengthen the implementation of government flagship schemes like Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. 5th October is a World Teacher Day. Yeah, we celebrate it on 5th of September, right? World Teachers Day is on 5th of October. Okay. Where was the Northeast Handloom Handicraft Exhibition inaugurated? That's Aizawl, Mizoram. India's rank in Global Firepower Index, that's fourth. Yeah, of course, in the same order, US, Russia, China, and then India. Our capability to wage conventional war. That's Global Firepower Index. Which city among the Indians has topped the IMD Smart Cities Index? Hyderabad. Overall, Singapore is one. Yeah. Try these. Check again. I think Hyderabad was number one, if I remember correctly. IMD Smart City Index India. Just check it. Okay, sorry, I think I had gone on mute from this slide. Yeah, can you hear me now? Sorry for that. Yeah, I'll just quickly go through this. This is your. Yeah, I was talking about this slide. Okay, just quickly take you through this annual cash incentive. YSR Vahan, yeah, Mitra, that's 10,000 rupees. Walmart will be tracing this traceability basically using your blockchain technology. Bhopal, first e-waste clinic. Pune, India is where the World Parliament of Science, Religion, Philosophy will be held. Goa is the place where 50th annual film festival will be held. Tamil Nadu has stopped the most cancer patient availed treatment under Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. Mathura is the first place for diesel conversion plant inaugurated. We read something on Dehradun yesterday, right? Alice Watson, she is the heir of the Walmart group, right? The only female heir. She has got a lot of money. Yeah, United States and Britain, William Kaelin Jr., yeah. Peter J. Radcliffe and Greg L. Semenza. I just talked about how to remember that. You can just remember like Kala Rat bhi samajh gaya, right? Kala Rat and samajh gaya how the oxygen in our cell works, right? How it adapts. Kala Kalin, when you see the option, there is no way you can ever forget. Yeah. Okay, Ganga Amantran for your yeah month-long water rafting expedition. Try these. कालीन भैया से याद रखेंगे यार. यू कैन कालीन भैया रात को समझा दिए हु वाज द थर्ड वन. या पुलिस ऑफिसर को ऑक्सीजन की कमी से क्या होता है. या ओके लेट्स ट्राई दीज. Yeah, UGRO Capital, a technology enabler lender to small business, has entered into co-origination. One more co-origination partnership with Bank of Baroda this time. RBI survey, the consumer confidence dipped to 6-year low. Yeah, that sentiment around job, income, discretionary, spending has declined. People are not sure that their job will continue or they will earn more. 2019 IAAF World Athletic Championship in Doha, Qatar. Indian origin Singapore judge Kannan Ramesh has been sworn in as judicial commissioner of Supreme Court of Brunei. Yeah, one more. Yeah. Who among the following has won the Nobel Prize 2019? That's your physics. Yeah. So physics, let's try to remember this. James Pebble, Swiss astronomer Michael Mayer, and Didier Queloz. Right? Try these. Yeah. Pebbles, mare kyu rose. Yeah. Just think kyu pathar marna daily. Yeah. Or anything that comes to your mind, it'll just stick. Just make some mnemonic when you have the important names like Nobel Prize, etc. Try to make something while you're reading itself. Archaeologist discovery, an ancient lost city has been termed early Bronze Age New York. That's in Tel Aviv. Recently, 20 new moons have been found. Now it has overtaken. Yeah, this now the highest moons. If some planet which has the highest moon, it's Saturn now. The number of October, the month of October is observed as Breast Cancer Awareness Month. The state police department has integrated police patrol with passenger cab. That's in Telangana. The Mukhyamantri Kanya Sumangal Yojana. That's in UP. चलो ट्राई दीस। Okay, here are your answers. So, company partner with GUI for Crafted, yeah, in India project, that's Google. IT major has been selected as main supplier to deliver Volvo car digital transformation service for its entire digital commercial operation, application and product, that's Infosys. PepsiCo India has been chosen as 2019 Secretary of State Award for Corporate Excellence, saved almost 17 billion liter of water through community water programs. Nobel Prize in Chemistry has been given to John B. Goodenough, M. Stanley Whittingham and Akira Yoshino. Yeah, again make something. Yeah, so that ye suno, my wit is it good enough? Main koi joke suna raha hu. Ye suno, my wit. Yeah, Whittingham. Maybe from Singham, I'm making Whittingham. Is it good enough? Or anything that comes to your mind, but ensure it sticks in your mind. Yeah. 5.5 lakh will be one-time financial assistance to for the displaced families of Pakistan-occupied Jammu, Kashmir and Champ. Yeah, that's one-time assistance by Government of India. To enhance MSME, startup environment, leading stock exchange, BSE in association with FICCI, organized brainstorming session to identify gaps. Gagan-enabled Mariner instrument for navigation information. That's the one, Gemini. Yeah. Yeah, name the device. This was a device which was to provide the information related to disaster warning for fishermen. 68 is our rank as per, you know, World Economic Forum Global Competitive Index. Yes. Yeah, 68. Some of you are writing 43 for what? Yeah. Farishte Dilli ke, that's the one. Good Samaritan. If someone is saving your life, is getting that 2000 rupees and a certificate. Jasprit Bumrah has been roped in as the brand ambassador for brand Cult Sport. Okay, try the next ones. Yeah, last, what was this? Yeah, someone is mentioning. Yeah, Global Competitive. Wonderful. Someone has just summarized that, Navneeta. World Competitive 43, World Digital Competitiveness. Yeah. World Competitive 43, Digital 44, and the Global 68. Yeah, that's good. Let's look at the answers here quickly. The 2019 Nobel Prize in Literature. That's Peter Handke and your Polish writer, Olga Tokarczuk. Yeah, so again, try to remember somehow. To car zook se nikal gaya, you applied hand brake, yeah, hand ke brake se. So car, to car zook and hand ke, you applied the hand brake there. So this 2018 prize, of course, you know that some scandal took place there. So the award was, you know, awarded this year. That's the 2018 Nobel in Literature, and 2019 is Austrian Peter Handke. Yeah. Okay, Imran Khan has been declared the Muslim Man of the Year by Jordan Royal, yeah, all Muslim Brotherhood. The Union Health Ministry has launched World Health Organization India County Cooperation Strategy 2019-23, a time of transition. Anyone who can give award to someone from Pakistan, you know where their heart and brain lies. Union Human Resource Development Minister Sri Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank launched a unique initiative, Pradhan Mantri Innovative Learning Program called Dhruv. Yeah, that's they will be kind of guided from, they will be interacting, I think, directly from ISRO, if I remember correctly. So the brilliant child, they will be exposed to better facilities from early age. UN agency became the first to use cryptocurrency. UNICEF dire need of fund anyone giving in any Bitcoin, you know, Ethereum, anything. It is good. Aiming zero preventable maternal and newborn deaths, the central government has launched Surakshit Matritva Aashwasan Suman scheme. Yeah, similar to Surakshit Matritva Yojana. Yeah, Matritva Vandana Yojana. Which state has inaugurated the Angikar campaign? That's Tripura. UP gave up a Kayakalp award to different central government institution, district hospital, community health service, and private hospital. Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed. Yeah. So Abiy Ahmed has won the Nobel Peace Prize. Eritrea and your Ethiopia, they were having serious problem for generations, if I remember correctly. Yeah, and Eritrea, you just saw the press freedom index was worse than North Korea. So you know what kind of fight these two countries would be having. And finally, I think they have brokered some peace and held this award. Bill Gates, who is the author of How to Avoid a Climate Change Disaster, the solution we have and the breakthroughs we need. Okay, moving ahead. Yes. Nikki, just after the class, I'll be uploading the PDF. Just look at it. You have already seen, watched me speak over it. So just do two or three times. Just go through the PDF. That would be sufficient. Don't have to watch this video again. Okay. Girl Child Day, 11th October, same as, yes. Amitabh Bachchan's birthday also someone is mentioning. World Egg Day was observed again 11th October. World Obesity Day is observed on again 11th of October. Mobile app named M Haryali, aim to encourage public engagement in planting trees and other such drives, was launched. Rajasthan government has increased unemployment allowance to transgender from 3000 to 3500. ADB and India has signed $190 million agreement for improving road connectivity in Rajasthan. Ashleigh Barty, someone mentioned, yeah, the Australian player, number one. She got this award, the Dawn Award, Sports Australia Hall of Fame. Mumbai, where the Oracle unveiled its first data center. India's rank in brand finance, nation brand, 7th. Rank of Mumbai in the wealthiest cities worldwide, this is 12th. New York becomes the number one. That's roughly 3 trillion. And our, this is some 960, 970 billion. Okay, yeah, Mamallapuram should be the correct answer, but yeah, I think most of the GK, they will stick with Chennai also, so don't overburden yourself. You have that Mahabalipuram was the initial, now it's called Mamallapuram. That's the place where Pradhan Mantri Modi and Xi Jinping meet took place. Who is the fastest runner now? He has broken this 2-hour barrier, trying for a long time. Eliud Kipchoge from Kenya, it's an amazing, amazing say feet that we human could run. Can't imagine. That's like 42 kilometers under 2 hours, right? That's huge. So more than 20 kilometers per hour speed, he runs for almost 2 hours. It's superhuman. What was the seventh edition of where was the seventh edition of C40 World Mayor Summit? That's in Denmark. Yeah, some of the initiative by the West Bengal government where praise there. Comoros is the place where Order of Green Crescent, highest civilian order, is, and I think our president or vice president was visiting there. We again gave that line of credit. We got that award. Vajra Prahar is the joint military exercise between India and US. Curitiba, Brazil, is the place where BRICS culture minister meet happened. Japan is the country where Typhoon Hagibis had hit. Kishore Kumar Samman to Priyadarshan. Margaret Atwood and Bernadine Evaristo has won the 2019 Booker Prize. The first time that two people have been awarded. I think Salman Rushdie was also shortlisted. Top 6 book. But yes, Atwood and Evaristo. So, Everest pe jaakar ek wood गाड़ के आएंगे या समथिंग लाइक दैट. रिमेंबर, जस्ट जस्ट मेक नेमोनिक्स फॉर द नेम्स, यू डोंट हैव टू रीड देम 10 टाइम्स. स्पेंड दैट 10-20 सेकेंड्स देयर एक्स्ट्रा एंड यू विल बी एबल टू टेक केयर ऑफ इट. आई डोंट थिंक एनी वन विल फॉरगेट द नोबल प्राइज दिस टाइम. अभिजीत बैनर्जी, हिज वाइफ एस्थर डफलो एंड माइकल क्रेमर. या ओके, ट्राई दीज. Okay, here are your answer. That's Manipur Seed Festival. Carpet Expo, that's in Varanasi. Qualcomm, yeah, in collaboration with National Law University, has launched this website on mobile application on intellectual property right. A lot of these companies will really try to, you know, fight for the IPR if they have to make the market. Who has stopped the It'll Give Haroon Indian Philanthropy? This is Siv Nadar this time. Yeah, India's government policy think tank Niti Aayog has decided to drop action plan to make in India an educational hub and attract 2 lakh foreign students by 2023. ICICI Bank has launched FD Health, a fixed deposit offering dual benefit of investment growth via FD and protection through critical illness coverage. Air India became the first airline to use taxi bot. That's bot which will take from the runway to the, you know, final where the aeroplane will dock and passenger will get off, because it consumes lot of fuel. Who has inaugurated the second phase of local treatment of urban sewage stream for healthy reuse? Lotus HR program in Delhi, Union Minister Harshvardhan. That's when it's India Netherlands project. I think your Maxima, the Princess of Netherlands and Prince, they had come here. At that time, this happened. Which company is working as Control General of India, DGCI, to launch Pretomanid? Pretomanid, we read yesterday. Yeah, it's to treat that drug-resistant tuberculosis. That Mylan is the one. India's rank in Global Hunger Index is 102 out of 117 countries. Worse even than Pakistan. That's sad. According to the... Okay, try these 10 questions quickly. Check again, I think it's 102 only. Indigenous seed, that was Manipur only. Neha, just check it. Indigenous seed festival was in Manipur only. Okay, let's quickly look at this. Almost 200 million under the age will be undernourished or overweight. Yeah, that's 1 in 3. That's bad. Yeah, Vigyan Jyoti, that's the program which aims to tap 100 girls from 550 district from 2020 to 25. 6,000 rupees is to each, you know, flood affected families. Mukhyamantri Kanya Vivah Nikah Yojana belong to MP. Yeah, under the newly launched YSR Raitu Bharosa, that will be getting 13,500, 6,000 from our PM Kisan, and then these guys are also giving 7,500 on top of it. Which company has voted the overall most outstanding company in India and most outstanding company in the IT sector? That's TCS. Go Air is the best airline by the Unmanned Tourism Award. 15th October is Global Hand Washing Day. Very important. Yeah, if you don't do it often, you should do it. It reduces the chances of disease. All the doctors say so. World Maths Day, again, 15th October. Yeah. India-Bangladesh is the corporate exercise. Try these now. Yeah, Ashish, could you check that? 102 or 103? I think it should be 102 only. Yes. चलो क्विकली लुक एट दिस. पित्तौरगढ़ उत्तराखंड, द फोर्थ एडिशन ऑफ इंडो कजाकिस्तान काजिंद विल बी हेल्ड, या वॉज हेल्ड इन, नाउ आई कैन से. फेसबुक इज द वन, मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर अनाउंस सेकेंड फेज ऑफ गोल, अ फेसबुक प्रोग्राम एम्ड एट इंस्पायरिंग, गाइडिंग, एंकरेजिंग ट्राइबल गर्ल्स टू यू नो गेट दैट डिजिटल से एक्सपोजर. द इंडिया हैंडेड ओवर टू मोर MI-24 हेलीकॉप्टर्स ऑफ इंडियन एयरफोर्स ऑफ अफगानिस्तान. 2030 is the time when India's strategy to combat climate change, Indian Railway will become net zero carbon emitter. That would be wonderful. What is India's rank in World Giving Index? That's 82 out of 128. Here also, US is number one. Which is number two? Can someone tell me? I think you should be surprised if you know. If you don't know, in fact. Union Skill Development and Entrepreneurship Minister Mahendranath Pandey will plan to set up across 14. Yeah, places authorized work, World Skill India training centers. Yeah, across 9 cities. Mumbai teenager Yashasvi Jaiswal is associated with cricket. He is the youngest one to score a double century. Yeah. UP, which state government is to organize first training and performance program of world famous Khon Ram Leela? That's I think Thailand based. Yeah, that would be in UP. Home Credit HCIN. Yes, Kamalkan, that's Myanmar. That's second in World Giving Index. Home Credit India has tied up with Karur Vyasa Bank for joint lending end-to-end automated process, which will help customer get real-time approval and disbursement. Barcelona captain Lionel Messi has got 6 golden shoe as the top scorer in European leagues. Yes. Try these. Okay, so Chain Nani Nasri Tunnel will be named after Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. There is story to it. Of course, the founder members of the earlier, you know, the pre-BJP eras, and he died under mysterious circumstances in Jammu and Kashmir only. Yeah, so yes, to commemorate him, yeah, they have named it. Union Minister of having independent charge, tourism and culture, Prahlad Singh Patel again. Shirui Lily Festival, that's in Manipur. Country has announced establishment of first graduate level research-based AI university in the world, that's UAE. Italy has approved new tax, that France 2%, and here you have the internet transaction, you have the 3%. Which state has topped India Innovation Index? That's Karnataka. According to Hurun Global List, there are 21 unicorns. Abolish the Legislative Council, of course, the bifurcation, the state itself does not exist now, and hence the abolished Legislative Council. MRADMS Maharashtra is the name of the mobile app for the Maharashtra Highway Police. Vishwanathan Anand's book, Mind Master, Winning Lessons from Champion Life, and Mukesh Ambani-led Reliance Energy is the first company to cross 9 lakh crore market capitalization. Not mischievous, mysterious circumstances. Okay, here are your answers. That's in California, where the early earthquake warning will be given. G7 Summit 2020 in Trump's resort. A lot of people said he's using his office to gain money. That's in Florida, US, the 2020 summit, anyways, which will happen. Guru Nanak Dev Ji Mark for again that 550th birthday, commemorating that. Karnataka is the state which has stopped University Indus Industry Linkages report conducted by PSG Chamber of Commerce. Our overall score was in some 4 point something out of 10, but yeah, there were regional disparities. Some states, some places have done well. Hailakandi, that's the district which has become first to introduce a digital system. Champa and Chameli will be the indigenously developed robots in the restaurant in Bhubaneswar. Adani Group has awarded 100 million rail contract for its controversial 2 billion Carmichael mine is to part a Malaysian owned company, Martinus Rail. 50 crore, up to 50 crore will have to mandatorily offer electronic mode of payment to their customer from 1st November. India Mongolia, that's the exercise nomadic elephant at Bakhlo in Himachal Pradesh. 100 more Mohalla clinics were inaugurated in Delhi. Yeah, good initiative. Try these. Yeah. 5 more after this and we are done. Okay, so it is 18 billion by year end defense trade between India and US. Ex Equiverin, that's between India and Maldives. Sudarshan Chakra Vahini, Indian Army would be conducted in Jaisalmer, Rajasthan. Bajaj Alliance Life Insurance has launched iServe, first of its kind video calling service within the life insurance industry. Ghaziabad Loni, most polluted place. Yeah, UP capex on agri that was Telangana, who has topped in terms of expenditure income, incurred on capital outlay. So it was for asset creation, UP. And if you just look at the agriculture asset, etc., that's Telangana. Where is the world oldest known natural pearl found in Abu Dhabi? Second edition of Indian Marathon Never Exercise IMNEX was conducted in Vishakhapatnam. A lot of exercises have happened there. The bridge on Shyok River in Ladakh has been named after Colonel Chewang Rinchen Setu. Who among the following has won the Vogue Award? That Duti Chand. Yeah. Your 100 meters, Ashish, right? Try the next one. Last 5 slides, guys. Just have patience and then we will close. Okay, so Wipro is filing the highest patents. Pankaj Kumar has been the new CEO of UIDAI. This always remains in news, so I thought I'll just put his name. Gully Boy, that's the best film award from the Regional Finance Asian Academy Creative Award and also nominated for Oscars. Amazon is the e-commerce giant on pilot basis. It will be, getting this. Railway has decided to allow carriage of its good. Prayagraj, UP will be the place where next Hunar Haat will be, placed. Now the new emperor of Japan we have got, Naruhito. So let's imagine he will be working for the hit of Naris, Naruhito. Tech Sagar is the digital portal of National Cyber Security Coordinator Office. Yeah, in partnership with Data Security Council. IIT Bombay, Cockerelli Simmons India University ranking. Again, IIT Bombay has topped it. Last year also it topped it. According to the recently published Crime in India 27 National Crime Record Bureau, UP has the highest crime against women. 2019 European single title, if you'll say, Andy Murray, once a number one, went to surgery, came back and won it. Yeah, so it just, and it was European Open, so I just put that. Try these. 8 more slides, including this 8 more slides. Yeah, that means 4, basically 40 more questions. 4 questions, 4 answers. Okay, here are your answer. Bengal Warrior, wonderful. I think I watched 1 or 2 matches here, some 10 minutes. It's wonderful. It's very exciting. I don't know why it is not popular. And India wins also. Assam is the state which decided that no government will be, given to person having more than 2 children. No government job will be given. Feed Our Future is the campaign to raise the awareness and step taken to against hunger and malnutrition in India. United Nations World Food Program, WFP, I asked you yesterday. Brand ambassador for Bharat Ki Lakshmi, Deepika Padukone and shuttler PV Sindhu. Saurav Ganguly has formally took over as 39th BCCI president. I think only the second captain or I think even in the list of cricketers. Otherwise, all these are generally administrative posts. Which bank has won DigiDhan Mission Digital Payment Award, overall performance in digital payment? That's Yes Bank. An app called Gram Manchitra, that's the map of Gram, was launched at the function in New Delhi, which is geospatial based decision support system for Panchayat. K.N. Pandit has written this book, 10 Studies in Kashmir History and Politics, would be again interesting. Ayushman Khurana has joined hand with UNICEF and the Ministry of Women and Child Development to raise awareness and speak against sexual abuses of children. Ministry of Rural Development organized Saras Ajivika Mela in Delhi. Okay. Last three slides now. Okay, here are your answers. So, Shinyu Maitri is between Japan and India. The loudest documented bird is bell bird now. It's 3 times more than what was previously thought of another bird. Government of Odisha and World Bank has signed 165 million loan agreement to support smallholder farmers. Rail Dhandora, that's the Android app launched for the railway personnel and customer for hassle-free working and transaction with railways. BharatPay has won this innovation in digital payment through emerging technology at the Methi Startup Summit. 24th October is the UN Day. 24th October is World Polio Day. Yeah, Vijay Bank Heritage Museum was inaugurated in Bangalore. Hindustan Petroleum and Power Grid Corporation has recently been given Maharatna status. It gives a lot of autonomy. India's rank in World Bank Ease of Doing Business. This has improved, I guess. It's 63 now, continuously improving. Last two. Okay. So that's in China. FIFA awarded the inaugural edition of expanded 24 club football cup. Shanghai, India is the world wushu championship held. Yeah. Okay. Who can tell me Shanghai Corporation, SCO, headquarter? Where is SCO's headquarter? Who has been appointed as Lieutenant General of JNK? Yeah. Satyapal Mani, governor, has been moved. Now Girish Chand Murmu has come there as the Lieutenant Governor because no more a state but a union territory. Yeah, so that was the trick question. It's not Shanghai, it's Beijing. Yeah, just remember that. Don't confuse. National Ayurveda Day was observed on 25th October. Dhanvantri, if you remember, yeah, it's your Ayurveda. Yeah. Recently, CBSE and NCERT have launched an online aptitude called Tamanna that try and measure aptitude and natural abilities. The recent Colombo Declaration has set target to half nitrogen waste by 2030. India's rank in Global Health Security Index, 57. Again, US is number one. Yeah. Which team has won Vijay Hazare Trophy? That's Karnataka. Under-19 Cricket World Cup 2020 will be held in South Africa. An augmentation of basic amenities and development of heritage culture. Abadha scheme belongs to Odisha. Try these. Shanghai is New Development Bank. Yeah. The last slides with question and we will be done. Wonderful. Okay, so this is your final slide. Mukhyamantri Kanya Sumangal Yojana belongs to UP. Your Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare has final approval to Tamil Nadu proposal to establish 6 new medical college. City Montferry School, I don't know how many of you are there. It's like over 5,000 students. Amazing. That's Lucknow. ex Eastern Bridge 5 was the joint air exercise between India and Oman, Beijing, China, where the basic ministerial meeting was held. Viper is the name of the new golf cart size robot that will go to the surface of Moon in 2022, trying to find water, large deposit of water, so that Moon will become a place from where humans will launch to Mars, so that if water is there on Moon, yes, we can colonize it. UP government has replaced the traditional emergency service number 100 by 112. Yeah, I'm quite sure it'll become the Indian standard name. The first super cyclonic storm in Arabian Sea in last 12 year is Kyar. You can remember Kyar. Gandhinagar, Gujarat is the first kerosene-free district in Gujarat. And Mukhyamantri Kanya Sumangal Yojana. Okay, this is the first. I had only the 9 questions here. That was UP again. Well, that's 55,000. Okay, yeah, 5,000 pe I was saying. Okay, that's 55,000. I was read like, how is it possible for one school to have so many kids? Okay, anyways, with that, we have successfully completed the 6 months. We'll do some sessions for IBPS PO. Before that, this is for your RBI prelims. Do it and I'll see if we could do some session for your RBI mains also. But yeah, IBPS mains will definitely be doing some more session, more focus on the banking finance part. I will do then. Okay. Make videos regarding DIDA. We'll see, Ankita. Really short of time. Really cannot tell you how tight the schedule is these days, but we'll try. Thank you very much. The PDF will be uploaded in an hour or so. Yeah. Keep revising, guys. Yeah. Read it a couple of times and you'll be thorough with it. And then when we do the next exercise, I think all of you should get a 30 plus. Thank you very much. Good night. Yeah. I'll try. Yeah. Descriptive, we'll definitely try one more. Thank you very much.